Morning, guys! Hello! It's Monday today and... Oh, no! Hinatid namin si Nathan sa school and nag-grocery kami after that. And it's raining so hard. Ngayon, nasa ilalim kami ng puno. Ayan. Para magpatila muna ng ulan. And yeah, today, officially, the schools are open. So, normal school days na ngayon. I don't know sa ibang bansa. I don't know. Please comment down below kung ang inyong school days are open na or normal school days na sa inyo. But here in the Netherlands, ay open na siya. Officially, normal day classes na kami. So, Helena ngayon walang pasok kasi ang pasok niya lang is every Tuesday and Thursday dahil ano pa lang siya, kindergarten. And pag 4 years old na siya, saka na siya mag-grade 1, group 1 here in the Netherlands. So, ayan, malakas ang ulan. Ayan, nakabike lang kami. And look, Helena, stay there, Helena, okay? Hi! Busy eating chips, but healthy chips naman. Ayan. Naulan. We're home. But basang-basa kami. Look, Helena. Look, me. Really wet. Ayan. See the difference. Ayan. Basang-basa ako kasi nga. Helena wants to go home quickly. So, sinugod namin ang ulan. Ganyan kahirap ang buhay abroad. No? And yeah, wala kasi akong car. I have to get a driver's license first. Now, Helena is a bit mad. No. Okay. Let's go inside the house.
Okay.
Ayan, bubuksin niya daw ang pinto. Hi, hi, hi. Okay, futsa. And knock me. Okay. And dryer. Ayan. Let's go. Wait, mama, help her. I'll help you. Open. Yay!
Ayan, nasa loob na kami ng bahay. Tignan nyo! What is the perks? Perks? Ano ba? Nadale. Ano ba sa English yun? Ayan. Tingnan nyo. Ayan, nasa loob na kami ng bahay. And it's nice. No, hindi ako nagsusuot. Nagme-makeup lagi. Tingnan nyo. Hindi nalusaw ang makeup ko dahil wala akong makeup. Still beautiful. Ayan. So, basang-basa ako. Si Helena nag-bihis na. Kumuha na ng damit niya. And me, still wet. Ayan. But yeah. Papakita ko ano yung nabili ko sa grocery. So, ito ang nabili ko. Hamburger patty. Ayan, dalawang pirasong. Dalawang box. And 4 pieces for each pack. And the answer is, kihak balit siya sa Tagalog or sa English ay meatballs. And this one is the crochet spaghetti. Gulay siya na ginawang spaghetti slices. And this one is broccoli rice. Ayan. This is for me kasi nagda-diet ako. I eat no rice. And no rice but sugar. And the cake is €2.50 for the whole big size. And this one is €1 and for how many pieces? 4 pieces of bread with something inside. Ayan. So, ganyan ako mamili. Yung talagang makakatipid. Ay, ayan na sila na nag-peace na. Let's eat. It is a salmon and egg soup. Ayan. With vegetables. H. Maclek. I'm on diet. Diet. Helena! Nathan!
Nathan! Nathan!
Knocking it! That is Nathan! Nathan! that. Oh, but the moy are taken a ying. Yeah. Oh, moy. Look up, schoon. Okay, let's go. Come.
Kain tayo, guys. Ayan ang may dinner ko. This is my dinner. Salad. Nilagyan ko ng balsamico. Asin, asuka, yung pang salad talaga. And then these ham slices, eggs, and nilalagyan ko din siya ng toppings. Ayan, mga seeds, mix of seeds, sesame seeds, sunflower seed, and punpun seeds. Ayan. And that will be my dinner for today. Diet. Pero masarap siya, promise.
So, ayan ang aking dinner for tonight. So, I've been having my diet for almost 5 days or, yeah, a week already. And I eat no rice, no carbohydrates, only vegetables, salads, and meat. So, no bread also, no potato, and any carbohydrates na ako kumakain.
Ito nga, salad yung kinawa ko here. Ayan.
And I start eating at 12 noon. So, ayun lang. 12 noon until 9, kumakain ako. And then, no carbohydrates. Ayun ang aking diet. So, maybe you wanna try it. And you can do it. Because, nagawa ko na siya last time, last year. But then, last year, I did also exercise. And now, hindi ako nakakapag-exercise. But, 8 o'clock, let's evening, guys. It's already 7:49 here in the evening. Ayan, and Nathan is ready to go to bed. Ayan siya. Ready na siya. And before that, nakapag-toothbrush na siya. And magbabasa kami ng libro. Binabasahan ko siya ng libro. Ayun yung libro niya. Akin na yung libro mo, Nathan. No, yung book mo. Book. Yan. So, before, yeah, papakita ko lang. And before we sleep, nagbabasa kami, eto yon, my first junior atlas, or it's either story bed story, pero normally, eto yung binabasa ko sa kanya, and which is really good for learning. And, ayan na siya. What do you have next to you? And he has this box. Oh, toys, car, as usual, car addict, and his favorite dookie or stuffed toys. This really not a stuffed toys, but he cannot sleep without this. Mostly kids in the Netherlands, they have like this. Na since kid or baby, meron silang katabing dookie. And but this one, Nathan, we will put it on the ground, on the floor, huh? Alin dookie paka? No dookie paka. And then, matutulog na siya. Okay. Sleep now. I love you. Babasahan ko na siya muna, okay? Bye. I love you. So, ayan, ang aming Monday day. Monday, wala naman masyadong kaganapan kasi nga ang bata ay pumasok na si Nathan. Ayun, nasa bed na siya. Ito yung bedroom niya and nasa third floor yung bedroom niya. And after nito, magsasampay naman ako ng aming damit. Ayan ang akin nilabhan. Medyo nagkakalat. Sorry for that. And ako nagsasampay. Diba the last video ko, pinakita ko, nagsasampay ako sa baba, sa labas. But this time, I will hang our clothes here sa third floor. Hagdanan siya. Ayan. Makikita nyo. Ayan. So, dito ako sa third floor, nagsasampay. Dito ang aming washing area. And tambak area. Ayan ang tambak room. And yung bedroom ni Helena is downstairs, second floor, and also our bedroom. By the way, Helena is already sleeping. Ayan, already sleeping. Napakaaga niya natulog, siguro na pagod or whatever. Pero ang aga, as in super aga for the normal day. And ayan, magsasampay na ako ng aming damit. Wala naman masyadong kaganapan, kaya ganito lang aking video, ang aking family vlog. And thank you guys for staying and watching my video. I know, hindi ganun ka exciting, interesting, but yeah, thank you so much. Magsasampay na ako, and always keep safe and healthy. Bye-bye, everyone. See you on my next vlog. And please don't forget to subscribe kung bago kayo sa aking channel. And click the notification bell para pag may bago akong video ay man-notify kayo. Bye-bye.